I'm really pleased to announce today that here at Bruce Power and here at the Bruce B Nuclear Generating Station, that our operations and maintenance crews have successfully completed the refueling of Unit 6. We've now equipped the reactor with 5,760 fuel bundles. Each one of those fuel bundles will produce enough clean electricity that is the equivalent of 400,000 kilograms of coal or 400,000 cubic meters of natural gas. The work that our team here at Bruce Power has carried out to complete this evolution is an important step in the return to service here of Unit 6 that will return to commercial operation later this year. We've also completed our key activities related to the production of life-saving medical isotopes here in Unit 6. The unit is now fully loaded with cobalt-59. Once the reactor returns to service, we'll begin the production of cobalt-60. Cobalt-60 is a life-saving medical isotope, and from this unit, we'll produce enough cobalt-60 on a three-year basis to sterilize between 5 to 7 billion pieces of personal protective equipment. In addition to that, we'll produce life-saving, high-specific activity cobalt-60, which is used to treat brain tumors and breast cancer. I'm immensely proud of all the nuclear professionals. It's always amazing what we can do when we work together. And here at Bruce Power, this is another step forward in our journey to 2064. But more importantly, it's another step forward in terms of our shared commitment to power Ontario forward. Powering Ontario forward with good, local, made in Ontario jobs. Powering Ontario forward with reliable, clean electricity that helps us fight climate change. And powering Ontario forward, being a world supplier of life-saving critical medical isotopes. Congratulations to all those involved. Another important step forward here today at Bruce Power.